He came with Elia Kazan on the set of a picture called Young As You Feel. And as he describes it, I was crying when he met me. A friend of mine had died. Anyway, Kazan came over and he said he was very sorry. And I virtually scarcely had Arthur with him. And so, even though I was in tears, he introduced me to Arthur. So Arthur, I'd forgotten, but he said I was crying when I, you know, in tears, weeping. He met me. Then I didn't see him for about 4 years. I used to think that maybe he might see me in a movie. For instance, there'd be two pictures playing. They used to have it. I thought and I might be in the other movie. He'd see me and I'd want to do my best. Because he said that he thought that I should act on the stage. And people who were around heard him say it. They laughed. But he said, no, I'm very serious.
At that time, I mean?
It was in 1950.
In 1950.
Does one ever know that? I mean, I know certain qualities that I remembered at the time, but I don't know exactly what... I think that's mysterious. No, I can't say he gave me a feeling of security. There wasn't any reason for him to, really, except... He treated me as a human being, and he was a very sensitive human being and treated me as a sensitive person also. I don't know how to describe
it. No, of course it's very difficult.